evening. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to my channel. Tonight I have the Fairy Games Oracle. This is being created by Ellen Steiber. I can't read it. Let me check. Forgive me. I can't really read the publishing house. This is a deck and a book set. I like the magnetic closure. Oh, it comes with a bag as well. I like it. Let's go and first check the book. It is very good. It looks like a thick book. Ah, okay, it is The Crystal Oracle by Ellen Steiber. Artwork by Linda Ravenscroft. This is a table of contents, fairies and gems. I'll be quick. How the deck was created. How to use the oracle. Few notes about working with stones. Disclaimer. And let's go to the back. Okay, 40. That means we got 40 cards in this deck. About the artist and about the author. Bibliography, metaphysical books on gems and minerals, online references. Excuse me. Brief sampling of fairy fiction, and not from the publisher. Okay, we don't have any spreads, so I can put this here and get the back. Let me put this here, put the box away, and unbox this. I don't know. Is this going to go? It has got silver. What is it? You understand that I am on my absent-minded night? I like this deck. I like have the stones and the outfits of the fairies, the makeup of the fairies complementing each other. I like this deck, but to be able to read this deck intuitively, you need to know about, you need to have a basic knowledge about the crystals. That's all I can say. I like it. I'm so glad that I bought this. I pre-ordered this deck. I'm sorry, I am a bit behind my schedules. Lots of things going in my life at the moment. Like I have got, I will have some guests coming. I had, you know, workers on the upstairs flat. So everything caused some delays. But it is late, but better than everything, better than I am never doing this. So if you liked my work, please like, subscribe and share. Hope to see you with another video very, very soon. Bye bye.